बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम स्टूडेंट्स, इट्स वर्ल्ड वॉच लेक्चर ऑफ क्लास 5 एंड यू नो वी आर डिस्कसिंग आर यूनिट नंबर 3, दैट इज सेटलमेंट्स। अ सेटलमेंट इज अ प्लेस वेयर पीपल लिव। इन आर प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट वेयर पीपल लिव एंड दिस मैप इज शोइंग पॉपुलेशन डेंसिटी। बाय सीइंग दिस मैप वी नो दैट ऑरेंज एरिया शो द हाईएस्ट population of the people in 1000 people per square kilometer in orange area and 250 people per square kilometer in blue area, and in white area fewer than 250 people per square kilometer, and this dot show the cities in Pakistan. And our today's topic is a fishing settlement in Pakistan, and today we will discuss that how people catch fish in Pakistan. Fishing settlement in Pakistan that is settled in Karachi. Abdul Rahman Goth is a small fishing village. That village is not far from Karachi, and from where people catch the fish. Abdul Rahman Goth, that is a small village, and this village is not far from Karachi. And every morning the fisher folk means मछलियाँ पकड़ने वाली, एवरी मॉर्निंग द फिशर फॉक ड्रैग देयर बोट्स डाउन टू द वाटर फॉर कैचिंग द फिश, एंड दिस विलेज इज क्लोज टू द सी शोर, एंड फिशरमैन यूज गिल नेट्स विच आर लार्ज नेट्स। गिल नेट्स आर लार्ज नेट्स, दीज आर गिल नेट्स विच फिशर फॉक यूज for catching the fish, and they use these nets which are large nets to catch the fish that can be dragged along the sea bed. This can be dragged in the sea and the fish can be catch easily, and fishermen catch a lot of fish like red snapper, mackerel, barramundi, pomfret, swordfish and mullet. These all are types of fish, and the fishermen catch these all fish from the sea, and fishermen store these fish in ice. After catching the fish, the fishermen stored their fish in ice, and some of the fishermen also fish from the beach, and they use small casting nets. To catching the fish from the sea, they use gill nets, and for fishing from the beach they use small casting nets, and after fishing these they fish in ice, and fishermen keep some of the fish to eat for themselves, and they sell in the and few fish they sell in the local markets, and by selling these fish they can earn their money, and in this way fish can be used in any area of Pakistan. Okay students, then today we have discussed about fishing settlement in Pakistan. Fishing settlement started in Abdul Rahman Goth is a small fishing village. That is a fishing village, and many of the houses are wooden and some are made of mud bricks, and this village has a fuel station and ice house, a school and a mosque, and the village is not far from Karachi. Every morning the fisher folk drag their boats down to the water for fishing the fish, and this village is close to the shore, and fishermen use gill nets which are large nets, and few fishermen can fish from the beach, and they use small casting nets, and the fishermen catch these fish: red snapper, mackerel, barramundi, pomfret, swordfish and mullet. And after fishing the fishermen store their fish in ice, and fishermen keep some of the fish to eat themselves, and they sell in the local markets. So in this way all areas of Pakistan use this fish for eating. Okay students, today we have discussed about a fishing settlement in Pakistan. Okay students, you will learn all these points, and I hope after reading all these points you can learn this question easily, and I hope you have understood that lecture. Allah Hafiz.